In this video, I'm gonna use a series of selective tool to make the image pop with some warm tones. So first, open Lightroom Mobile app and do some basic adjustment. And now open Snapseed app and go to selective tool and increase the brightness because we need the warm tone. So that's the final edit. Thanks for watching. Do subscribe to get notified about new videos and follow me on Instagram @photorocks with T.